Hi Peter, it's really pity to hear that you couldn't play Damac Open. We were told because of an injury. Can you tell us how bad is the injury?
You know, it started off in Thursday last week, and no doubt that it has become more serious than first anticipated. But I have a problem with the lower part of my back, an injury, and. I tried the best I could to get ready for the first match later today, but it was not possible for me. And there's too much at stake, too much risk. You know, I have four tournaments inside 6 weeks. Hopefully now it can only be one tournament that I cannot play, and hopefully I can be ready for next week in France. But there's way too too much risk in playing here. And even though I want to push the limit because I'm at home. And I feel, you know, it's really a shame that I cannot play, but I had a very good chance of winning the tournament, so but that's the way it is. You know, I'm a professional, I have to look at it this way and do what's best for me and for my back. And I listen a lot to my advisors, the advice from the doctors, from a physiotherapist, and they all agree, that I cannot play here.
Okay, you are not going to play, but in your eyes, who will be the favorite in the men's single?
The most obvious is say Taufik, and you have Tago as well here, but Jan Jurgensen is also one of the favorites. I think the top half now is very open, and in fact I see either Jan or Victor, two Danish guys. So maybe one of them can go through, maybe even to the final. Lower part is more equal, and I don't know how Taufik is going to play here. If he's going to play at his best, he has a very good chance of winning. If a bit below his best, then it's going to be more difficult for him.
Well, thank you very much, and wish you the best.